AutoGen is a framework that enables the development of LLM, language learning model, applications using multiple agents that can converse with each other to solve tasks. In this specific code snippet, AutoGen is used to create a collaborative story writing experience. Are you ready to dive into the code and see AutoGen in action? Let's get started. In this code snippet, we first set up the configuration for our AutoGen agents. We define a configuration list that includes the model we want to use, which is GPT 3.5 Turbo 16K, and your OpenAI API key. This configuration will be used to initialize the assistant agents. Next, we create several assistant agents, each with a specific role in the story creation process. Let's meet our agents, the storyteller. As the name suggests, this agent's role is to create an engaging and interactive narrative for our story. They are responsible for crafting a story that accommodates a comic strip format and can be read within 5 minutes. The storyteller receives a system message that describes their role. The kids. Engagement expert. This agent's job is to validate and contribute to the narrative in a way that matches the interests and comprehension level of young children. They ensure that the story will captivate and engage young readers. The kid's engagement expert also receives a system message. The comic artist. This agent brings the story to life visually. Their task is to interpret the narrative and create a visual display that makes the story clearer and more interesting for children. The comic artist also receives a system message. The content editor. This agent plays a crucial role in ensuring consistency and quality in the story. They score the outputs of all group members, provide essential changes, and warrant consistency before finalizing the story. The content editor receives a system. This agent is responsible for writing image descriptions that will be used by a real designer to create visuals for the story. They capture the essence of the scenes and guide the designer with their descriptions. The prompt writer receives a system message. With our team of assistant agents ready, we move on to creating the group chat. The group chat includes all the assistant agents we just created, and it starts with an empty list of messages. We also specify the maximum number of rounds for the chat, which in this case is 6. To manage the group chat effectively, we create a group chat manager. This manager oversees the flow of conversation and helps coordinate the contributions of the different agents. Finally, it's time to start the conversation. The storyteller initiates the chat by sending a message to the group chat. They suggest creating the backbone of the story, centered around a character named Pixel, who lives inside an aging arcade game. And there you have it. With AutoGen, you have a collaborative environment where different agents work together to generate interactive and engaging stories for young readers. Each agent brings their unique expertise to the table, resulting in a cohesive and captivating narrative. Code is in the description. Stay tuned for more AutoGen tutorials and demos, where we'll explore different use cases and unleash our creativity in story writing.